What creates ADHD in your brain? I'm Dr. Trish Leigh, and for October ADHD Awareness Month, I want to bring you this short message and call attention to all the videos I have on this channel that relate to and discuss ADHD. Quickly, I want to share with you what creates ADHD, and I want you to know that while honoring neurodiversity, if you struggle with the symptoms of ADHD, I want you to know you don't have to struggle with those issues. We know from science and anecdotally, I know that when people use neurofeedback brain training, we can train the brain pattern that causes ADHD into a more optimal mode so you no longer struggle with inattention, difficulty focusing, lack of motivation, distraction, being all over the place. You can optimize your brain and optimize your life. So what creates ADHD is underneath there is a brain pattern of excessive fast speed many times, which will give people feelings of anxiety, but primarily a brain pattern of too much slow speed theta. Now, I know if you have heard that ADHD is a fast brain, it's not. It's actually a brain that's running too slow. Theta is the speed that helps your brain fall asleep at night. So if that fall asleep mode is engaged all day long, essentially your brain is falling asleep. It can't focus. It becomes more distracted. It's difficulty being motivated. Your get up and go, got up and went. So when we train that slow speed down, now your focus improves. Your ability to know what you want and go out and get it and make it happen increases. At the same time, anxiety comes down because that compensatory strategy of too much fast speed no longer needs to engage itself. Now you're able to be calm and focused with your brain performance pattern existing in the middle for calm focus, not out in the extremes, what I call the pendulum effect. So if you struggle with ADHD and if you want to do something about it, please visit more videos on this channel, Dr. Trish Leigh Brain Rewire, and there's videos with visuals, there's videos with lots of different descriptions of what creates ADHD. And if you're ready to optimize your brain and you want help doing that, please reach out, drtrishleigh.com. My team and I would absolutely love to help you optimize your brain. What that means is we're going to keep you the you that you love. What we're going to help you create the best version so you can rock out your best life and rock out your goals. So reach out, drtrishleigh.com. And as always, control your brain or it'll control you.